I still need to put the MU cables and air hose and stuff like that on. Everything else is pretty much finished. Alright guys, that's the sd60 gorail completely done. Thanks for watching, guys.